and bankers work.
On banker's hours?
Right. So he is finished for the day. Cheryl Jackson's gonna have to wait till tomorrow night to get her offer. And you're gonna have to wait till tomorrow night to find out if she becomes a millionaire.
Cases held by 26 beautiful models, in each case a different amount of money. Tonight we'll give someone the opportunity to pick one of these cases and take home what's ever inside. If they make the right choice, they can become an instant millionaire. The wrong choice, maybe just one penny. In order to hit it big tonight, all they have to do is answer one simple question, and that question is, deal or no deal? And tonight, someone here could soon walk away with an incredible amount of money. They may go on gut instinct or just play the odds, but one thing's for sure, they'll need nerves of steel and a perfect sense of timing. And even you at home can get in on the action and win some big money, too, with our play-at-home lucky case game. But more on that in a bit. Speaking of cases, I'm expecting 26 of them about now. Ladies, please. Very excitable lady. I don't know if you watched yesterday, but you can't forget her. Cheryl Jackson, let's bring her back out. Cheryl! Now I want to let you at home see how she got to this point. We're in the middle of a game. Watch this.
Cheryl Jackson, a mother of two from Plano, Texas, started with 26 cases with 26 different amounts of money inside. No one knows which amount is in which case. Cheryl chose case number 16 in hopes of becoming America's newest millionaire. To find out which of the 26 amounts was in her case, she opened 11 of the 25 remaining cases.
Show us a small amount of money.
Along the way, the bank made a cash offer to buy Cheryl.